Cool.
This one.
Oh shit, cut the keyword out of that last.
We went to high school together. His dad was my math teacher. And we like hung out a lot. We used to always jam on
in our friend's attic.
Yeah, like stuff. And then I met Devin just like in the scene.
Yeah, through shows and stuff. I was like just around, and I met Cole.
We were friends on Facebook for like a year before we actually met.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
It's just kind of whatever, what comes together, you know? I feel like I couldn't write songs that sound anything different than this. You know, it's just, I don't think about influences or what I'm listening to or something. It's just literally the only thing, it's just the first thing I come up with. And the artwork is just, it's literally just found stuff. Like the new 7-inch, I just took all this cool stuff I had, like a piece of fur scarf I found on the street, and some leaves and just some stuff. I put all in my scanner and scanned it, and it's like, that's it. It's a artwork or like a, it's all, everything is stolen. We have 2 7-inches out on Capture Tracks, and you can get it through them or the store and
the internet.
Yeah, it's mostly on like online.
They've got it.